you have a chance to look.
Yes, and of course, Sunday, it's going to be interesting to see with the NFL. Who's in, who's out, who likes a baloney on that. It was such a fun ride, and I don't know what team's going to do games in a row. In
friends out there, we have put together what we think is a great national anthem today, and you'll be able to hear that today. And Mike, are we going to, do you want to say who this national anthem is by?
Yes, this is the national anthem performed a cappella by our friend Polly Punkneck of the band Jason the Punkneck. And Polly is often a feature, and the Punkneck as well, often a feature in our favorite little watering hole over at the Royal Oak. And they were there last night, and our good friend Timmy forwarded us a really killer national anthem by her. And I'm telling you, folks, it's going to send chills down your spine. It's really, really, really good.
All right, Mike, have I missed anything today? Have I missed anything that we should be doing right now?
No, I don't think 98 years. Lighten Oil, Youngstown.
Lucy, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proud?